Hello everyone, welcome to the session. How are all of you doing? Hello guys. Good afternoon. Hello Devanshu. Hi Pallavi. Hello Shubham. Welcome to the session. Hi MRJ. Hello Purva. Good to see you all. Hello guys, welcome to the session. Actually, galti se na, I went to the other link, the 5 PM link. So that's the issue which happened. Okay, welcome to the session, guys. How are all of you doing? Yes, welcome, guys. Hi, Arpita. Good to see you. Hello. Okay, come on, everyone. Let's get started. I want all of you to join the link group unacademy underscore Ritu Dhodia. Good afternoon. Arey Pallavi, main wo 5 p.m. wale link pe chali gayi. Hi, Charan. Welcome to the session. Hello, Arpita. Good. Come on, guys. I want all of you to be a part of the group unacademy underscore Ritu Dhodia for your complete preparation of the VRC section. These are the ongoing and upcoming batches. Hello, Naman. 27 November, 1st December, 1st December. Guys, aap log ZAT ke baare mein pooch rahe the, kaafi log. There is a complete ZAT preparation batch which starts on 1st of December. So, isme jo hai, aapka pura ka pura ZAT ka syllabus complete hoga. Okay, so if you're planning for ZAT, guys, and if you're worried about your ZAT preparation, I would definitely suggest that all of you be a part of it. Okay, there are batches for CAT and OMETS. Okay, these are morning batches, weekend batches. There is a kickstart batch 1.0. Okay, ekdam start se shuruaat wali batch. So please make sure that all of you enroll for these batches. Okay, so guys, plus subscription lena bahut zaruri hai. 6 months, 12 months, 18 months, 24 months subscription. All you have to do is apply the code RITUMBA. You get complete access. You get complete access to the entire CAT portal. Aapko sare educators, courses, batches, strategy sessions, personal development sessions, sab kuch attend karne ka mauka milta hai. All you have to do is use the code RITUMBA and subscribe at these prices. अभी अर्ली बर्ड ऑफर भी है गाइस, यू गेट टू डिस्काउंट्स, तो 10% ऑफ बिकॉज प्राइजेस हैव बीन स्लैश्ड एंड अनदर 10% ऑफ इफ यू यूज द एजुकेटर कोड. दिस ऑफर इज वैलिड ओनली टिल 30th November, दैट इज आज तक. ठीक है, तो जल्दी से गाइस इसका लाभ उठाओ एंड जल्दी से सब्सक्रिप्शन लो. ओके, सिमिलरली गाइस, आइकॉनिक सब्सक्रिप्शन में यू गेट 1-on-1 डाउट सॉल्विंग, कॉन्सेप्ट डिस्कशन, मेंटरशिप बाय टॉप एग्जाम एक्सपर्ट्स. Again, 24 months, 12 months, 6 months, all you have to do is apply the code RITUMBA in order to enroll for these prizes. Okay, ispe bhi guys, abhi aapko offer hai 12 months, 18 months or 24 months ke subscription mein, the prizes have been slashed. Come on guys, shall we get started now? Yes, all of you ready? Okay, so guys, yesterday we discussed a strategy that you have to adopt. Arey, I don't know MRJ. Matlab, haan, MBA karke, of course, yes. Hi Arpita, born ready. Okay, come on guys, let's get started. So, aaj pehle na thodi si theory karte hain. Then, okay, we'll go to the practice exercises pehle, fir aakar. ठीक है गाइस, लेट्स पिक अप फ्रॉम वेयर वी लेफ्ट ऑफ यस्टरडे. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद पैरा जंबल क्वेश्चंस गाइस विद ऑप्शंस. ओके, सो यू गेट देम इन ZAT, यू गेट देम इन स्नैप, यू गेट देम इन IAFT, यू गेट दीज इन ऑल ऑफ द एग्जामिनेशंस. हाय सुरजीत, वेलकम टू द सेशन. सो पैरा जंबल क्वेश्चंस विद ऑप्शंस. नाउ सिंस यू हैव ट्राइड आउट पैरा जंबल क्वेश्चंस विदाउट ऑप्शंस, आई थिंक दिस शुड बी अ केक वॉक फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. So come on everyone, try this out. First question on your screen, para jumbles with options. Come on. Good afternoon, Twinkle. Thank you. हेलो दिवांशु, ओके एडिटोरियल रीडिंग, ओके डन। करेक्ट करेक्ट पल्लवी। नॉट आई कैन नॉट स्पेसिफिकली टेक अप दैट न्यूज़पेपर अंकित, बिकॉज़ इट विल बी लाइक यू नो लाइक कॉपीराइट इश्यूज एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट। But I'll try and take you through an editorial reading class. Hi Sarthak. Okay, Surajit says D. Hi Harshita. Come on everyone. What about the others? Yes, Charan. But for that, no, अभी तो बहुत कम टाइम है। एडिटोरियल रीड करने से आपको इतना ज्यादा फायदा नहीं होगा। गुड आफ्टरनून आकृति। ओके शुड वी डिस्कस दिस गाइस? नो सार्थक, सो डिसीजन मेकिंग के लिए और जैट के लिए कंप्लीट बैच शुरू हुई है अन अकेडमी पे। आई वुड सजेस्ट दैट यू ज्वाइन दैट। ओके समवन इज सेइंग ए, समवन इज सेइंग सी, समवन इज सेइंग डी। कम ऑन गाइस, लेट्स लुक एट दिस। ओके नाउ आई वांट यू टू लुक एट, सी इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू लुक एट द ऑप्शंस सी ए डी। ओके सी ए डी, इनमें से ओपनिंग सेंटेंस कौन सा होगा? The country is engaged in a prolonged coming out party where the world is at last noticing its size, achievements, and potentials. Now, immediately search ki kya in any option they have mentioned which country. Okay, can I say yes? The country mentioned is about India. Yes, can I say that the country is mentioned, the country mentioned here is India, right? Okay, so I'm going to keep that on hold. A young population, declining dependency ratio, and higher savings rate lead even the most sober economic forecasters to expect the growth rate to average 6% or so for the next few decades. If the difficulties facing organized retailers in India, again, the country's name is mentioned here, are huge, then the possible rewards must be even huger to have attracted such intense domestic and foreign interest. The economy is one of the world's fastest growing, with GDP expanding at an average annual rate of about 7.5% for the past 3 years. Now, guys, won't you agree that before I mention the country, before I mention the economy, I will have to mention the name of the country? Don't you feel that C has to be my opener? Guys, don't you agree that C is going to be the opener here? India, the name of the country. That is important, right? So, isn't it? Yes? Okay, so guys, clearly C will be the opener, right? So that's very important for you to understand. Now, will it be CEA? Okay, how are you going to arrange this now? Guys, any other links that you find? Any other links that you find? Okay, snap ki ko start hui hai. Yes, on plus. Guys, come on, guys, tell me the links. Come on, guys, what are the other links? Okay, guys, can I say D and B का लिंक है? D and B का लिंक है? हाँ या ना? Can I say D and B का लिंक है? Okay, international spotlight. The world is at last noticing its size, achievements, and potential. Size, achievements, and potential. And don't D and B tell us the size, achievements, and potential? Can I say that the answer option will be A? Yes. There's a crash patch on an academy for Snap going on. There's one for Zat as well. So guys, that's why the answer option over here will be A. Clear? Did all of you understand this? Okay, wonderful guys. Come on, next one. Let's go to the next one. Chota hai guys, ye isko jaldi se karo. Come on, everyone. There might be multiple batches, yes. आपको एक बार डैशबोर्ड पे जाके देखना पड़ेगा टिल द स्नैप एग्जाम. Yes, they're teaching all the topics. I'll inform Pallavi starting soon. Come on, guys, what's the answer? Okay, guys, see, think about this. See, there's a familiar pattern in Turkey's efforts. Will all of you understand that Turkey is going to be the opener here because that sets the context, right? So, guys, actually, the answer option is clearly B. Clearly, answer option is B if you just focus on the opener here. See, understand this. There's a familiar pattern. What is the pattern? Every few months, a row blows up. Okay, every few months a row comes, some dispute, some fight comes up. Then what happens is a crisis summit is called, a deal is done, nobody is happy, but nobody storms out. So nobody storms out, that means life continues until the next row erupts. This is a familiar pattern. Every few months, koi na koi jhagda hota hai, koi crisis summit bulaya jata hai, deal hota hai, nobody is happy, nobody storms out. Life continues. This week, things went as much expected. So, guys, can I say that the answer option will be B just by looking at the opener here? Isn't this the context? Why should E be the opener? Every few months a row blows up. Where? In Turkey. In Turkey, right? Because of Turkey. Okay. No, you should first mention there is a pattern, only then you will elaborate, right? Elaboration will come in later. No, how is it a general statement? This week things went much as expected. As expected, how? Like this. ऐसे ही हमेशा होता है, इस टाइम भी ऐसे ही हुआ. If I select the option with A as the opener, but guys, understand the other links also, no? Don't you find the link between? There's a familiar pattern. Every month a row blows up. When a row blows up, a crisis summit is called. And life, this is a familiar pattern, right? CEBD is a clear link. No other option gives us CEBD. Forget the opener. Forget the opener. Look at the other links. CEBD is a clear link here. Isn't it? Okay, come on, guys. Next question. Just give me 2 minutes, guys. I will just ref. Okay, come on, guys. Back to the session. Refreshed. Tell me, what do you think is the answer? Come on, guys, what's the answer? D A. Okay. Yes, where is your doubt? Sam. Okay, you can of course get in, but you have to do the complete syllabus coverage. Okay, पर आपको अच्छे से प्रिपेयर करना पड़ेगा, मॉक्स देना पड़ेगा. यस ओके, सो डी, लेट्स सी दिस. देर आर मेनी रिच जर्मन्स. नेक्स्ट ईयर्स फिगर्स शुड बी लेस एम्बेरसिंग. इन 2003 प्राइवेट एसेट्स आर एस्टिमेटेड टू हैव बीन वर्थ 5 ट्रिलियन, हाफ ऑफ विच बिलोंग्स टू द रिचेस्ट 10th ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन. अमेरिका डिवोट्स ट्वाइस एज मच ऑफ इट्स इनकम टू यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड कॉलेजेस एज जर्मनी, मेनली बिकॉज ऑफ हायर प्राइवेट स्पेंडिंग एंड बिगर डोनेशंस. But with money comes stinginess, especially when it comes to giving to higher education. Okay, now guys, look at this. There are many rich Germans. Okay, there are many rich Germans. In 2003, private assets are estimated to have been worth 5 trillion. Can I say A and C ka link hai? Can I say A and C ka link hai? Par ye rupya hone se kya hai? They say that they are very stingy. A, C, E ka link hai. Yes, ACE ka link hai. They don't spend on higher education. Okay, so guys, then I can say D and B ka link hai. Will all of you agree that the answer option will be D? Hi, Vidit. Clear, guys? Okay, wonderful. Next one. Come on, everyone. Next question. Come on, come on, come on. Next question. Correct, Surajit. Come on, everyone. But MRG, I feel the verbal section is more scoring. Come on, guys.
Very good amount है, क्योंकि ऑप्शंस है ना। हाय हर्ष, ओके कम ऑन गाइस, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस। बैड एज दीज फिगर्स आर, दे आर फ्लैटर्ड बाय 1 in 10 रेजिडेंट्स ऑफ ब्रिटेन हु स्पीक अ लैंग्वेज ओवर अदर देन इंग्लिश एट होम। फ्यू यंग पीपल आर स्टडिंग लैंग्वेजेस इन स्कूल, अ ट्रेंड दैट हैज एक्सेलरेटेड सिंस 2004 when the government allowed english schools to make foreign languages optional for students aged 14 and over. The image of the Briton abroad speaking english slowly and loudly in the expectation that eventually the natives will get the idea is a stereotype with a good deal of truth behind it. The next generation is unlikely to do even this well. So the guys, there are a lot of language clues here. According to a survey by the European Commission last year, just 30% Britons can converse in a language other than their own. Okay. Now guys, इसका किससे लिंक बना सकते हो? Can I say कि, come on guys, can I say कि E A और B का लिंक है? Can I say E A और B का लिंक है? Yes or no? You feel B E A? No, 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 guys. E or B ka link hai. Ye dekho. See, guys, look at this. I want you to understand. Acha, E B ka link hai. Aapko lagta hai. But guys, don't you feel D or B ka link hai? See, that's what happens now when you have options, you get confused. That confusion is something that we have to okay, E A to definite hai. Why can't it be E B? E or B kyun nahi ho sakta? उन दोनों में ही कंफ्यूज था। सी कम ऑन गाइस, चेक 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 दीज फिगर्स ए में। ओके ओके गाइस, कम ऑन, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस। ओके लिसन अप टू मी, कैट का पीजे बेटर लग रहा है इससे। अच्छा सुनो गाइस, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस, लेट्स डू दिस क्लियरली। सी पहले तो आपको देखना चाहिए कि ओपनिंग सेंटेंस क्या होगा, सी ई और बी। ओके, विच कैन बी आर ओपनिंग सेंटेंस, कैन इट बी सी, कैन इट बी ई और कैन इट बी बी। ओके, सी कैन बी आर ओपनिंग सेंटेंस, द इमेज ऑफ द ब्रिटन अब्रॉड स्पीकिंग इंग्लिश स्लोली एंड लाउडली इन द एक्सपेक्टेशन दैट इवेंचुअली द नेटिव्स विल गेट द आइडिया इज अ स्टीरियोटाइप विद अ गुड डील ऑफ ट्रूथ बिहाइंड इट। ठीक है, ये हमारा ओपनिंग सेंटेंस हो सकता है, वेरी गुड। ओके, ई ई कैन ऑल्सो बी एन ओपनिंग सेंटेंस, राइट, ई कैन ऑल्सो बी द ओपनिंग सेंटेंस, करेक्ट। बी आई डोंट, कैन विल ऑल ऑफ यू अग्री दैट बी हमारा ओपनिंग सेंटेंस नहीं हो सकता, बिकॉज इसमें कॉन्टेक्स्ट एक्सप्लेन नहीं है। या तो ई हमारा ओपनिंग सेंटेंस हो सकता है, या तो सी हमारा ओपनिंग सेंटेंस हो सकता है, करेक्ट। ओके, बैड एज दीज फिगर्स आर, विच ऑप्शन गिव्स अस द फिगर्स? Can I say E gives us the figures? E and A ka link hoga? Will all of you agree with the point guys ki E and A ka link hoga? I will eliminate option B also. To ya to A bachta hai ya to D bachta hai. Correct? Now the next generation. Next generation say we can use fewer young people. Next generation to ye bhi nahi karega. Kyun? Fewer young people. So guys, D और B का भी लिंक है। आंसर ऑप्शन आपका यहाँ पे है A. ओके, आंसर ऑप्शन आपका यहाँ पे होगा A. सो सी इज द ओपनिंग सेंटेंस, दिस दिस द पैसेज स्टार्ट्स विद पोर्ट्रेइंग एन इमेज। ओके, E एंड A का लिंक है बिकॉज ऑफ द फिगर्स और द स्टैटिस्टिक्स। ओके, एंड D एंड B का लिंक है, D एंड B का लिंक है बिकॉज ऑफ द नेक्स्ट जनरेशन और द यंगर जनरेशन वाला पॉइंट। गॉट इट गाइस? डिड ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस? Clear? Okay, so the answer option over here will be A. Come on, next one. Come on, guys, everyone, next question. One minute. Okay, according to a survey, just 30% of Britons can converse in a language other than their own. Only Hungarians did worse. Bad as these figures are, they are flattered. Okay, so which option? Achha, well, let's work it out. Which option do you want to go with, Surajit? Which option do you want to go with? Okay, let's consider this point. Fine, let's work out another option. 1 minute. Ajay, which option do you want to consider? Maybe. Okay, let's rework it then. Which option do you want to consider? B. Okay, I'm going to put E, B, D, A, C. Okay, I'm going to start with E and I'm going to put B. Okay, fewer young people are studying languages in school, a trend that has accelerated since 2004 when the government allowed English schools to make foreign languages optional. Okay, the next generation is unlikely to do even this well. Even this well, matlab kya? The next generation is unlikely to do even this well. What is that this? So, if you look at this, before I say it's unlikely to do even this well, that means before I have mentioned something that is well. But E and A don't even, E and B don't even mention something that is well. What is it this well? But if I connect A and D together, if I connect A and D together, A does say they are flattered. You know, it does give us some positive, and then you can say that they are unlikely to do even this well. The next generation is unlikely to do even this flattering thing well. Got it? Did you understand this? So, with these figures, maybe, you know, there are a lot of statistics or survey ke jo jitne bhi figures hai, un sabko dekhte hue. So, that we can still overlook. Okay, so that's why the answer option over here will be A. Clear? Okay, next one. Come on, guys, next question. Come on, guys. Opening sentence, Dundo. B, D, E. Come on, everyone. Very easy. Kaise, guys? Thoda socho. Come on. Think, guys. So, if it has a full name, does not mean it will become the first statement. Apurva, if it has a full name,
It does not become the first statement of the paragraph. All we know is that B will come before C. That's all. इस ऑप्शन में भी बी बिफोर सी है, इस ऑप्शन में भी बी बिफोर सी है, इस ऑप्शन में भी बी बिफोर सी है, इस ऑप्शन में भी बी बिफोर सी है. कम ऑन गाइस. Guys, do you all agree the link between E and C? हाँ या ना, आपको E and C का लिंक समझ में आता है guys? B को ठीक है, थोड़ा और टाइम लो. आप लोग सब अलग अलग ऑप्शन दे रहे हो. हेल्प कम और कंफ्यूज ज्यादा कर रहे हैं. ओके, आई विल हेल्प यू आउट. लिसन टू दिस. कैन आई स्टार्ट? अच्छा, लिसन टू दिस. वीव हैड फैमिलीज विद द हस्बैंड. नाउ गाइस, दिस इज अ कोटेशन, दिस इज अ कोटेशन, दिस इज अ कोटेशन, करेक्ट, दिस इज अ कोटेशन. विल ऑल ऑफ यू अग्री विद दिस? ऑल ऑफ दीज कोटेशंस आर सेड बाय मिस्टर रिचर्ड ग्रेगन. दीज कोटेशंस आर सेड बाय मिस्टर रिचर्ड ग्रेगन. Correct? So can I say that B has to come before A and C or C and A? That we'll decide. But somewhere before A and C, somewhere before C and A, B has to come before. Chahe immediately before I, chahe AC ho ya CA ho, wo hum log baad mein decide karenge. But B pehle aana chahiye, right? Who is saying all of this should come before? Correct. But in this option, guys, theek hai? पर इस ऑप्शन में बी ए के बाद है. आई विल एलिमिनेट दिस. कैन आई एलिमिनेट आंसर ऑप्शन सी? एलिमिनेशन मेथड से जाओ गाइस, है ना. आई कैन एलिमिनेट आंसर ऑप्शन सी, राइट? विल ऑल ऑफ यू अग्री विद द एलिमिनेशन ऑफ सी? ओके. ओके सो गाइस, फाइन. तो हमने एक ऑप्शन एलिमिनेट कर दिया सिंपल तरीके से. ओके, एनी लिंक्स दैट यू फाउंड बिफोर आई हेल्प यू आउट? एनी लिंक्स दैट यू फाउंड? कम ऑन गाइस, आपको लिंक्स के बेसिस पे करना पड़ेगा ना. एनी लिंक्स दैट यू फाउंड? कोई भी लिंक जो आपको मिला है. Can I say C और A का लिंक है because of the hairdressing वाला point? C and A का लिंक है guys because of the hairdressing वाला point? Yes, C and A का लिंक है. Will all of you agree with this? Hairdressers are in high demand. इसीलिए hairdressing, क्योंकि high demand में application hairdressing hairdressers ही submit करते हैं, क्योंकि उनके entry के ज़्यादा chances है. C and A का लिंक है. I can eliminate option D. क्लियर ना गाइस, हेयर ड्रेसिंग से सी एंड ए का लिंक है. आई कैन एलिमिनेट ऑप्शन डी. ओके, विल ऑल ऑफ यू अग्री कि डी इस क्वेश्चन का टॉपिक है गाइस? डी इस क्वेश्चन का टॉपिक है. ई एंड सी का भी लिंक है. with skills, builders, engineers, doctors, with skills. E and C, देखो, E and C का link है, C and A का link है, B is clearly the topic. So can I say that the answer option will be A? Yes, so simple elimination से आपको जाना पड़ेगा, guys. Okay, धीरे धीरे एक 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 subsets बनाकर, links बनाकर, similar ideas को जोड़ के, you will have to go. Will all of you agree with this point? Correct, exactly. But that's a logical link. So rely first on the language links. Rely first on the language links. So omets ki thodi si. Haan, I will take D and B. Let's say, although emigration may be getting more popular, it is also outside the European Union at least becoming harder. The technical requirements for getting into many countries are getting tougher. I agree with this, but even I can connect D and E together. Look at this. Okay, it's becoming popular. It is also becoming harder. Why is it becoming harder? Most countries prefer skilled workers, but it's not clear which skills will get the nod. So even this could be a this could be why it's getting harder. Logically, even D and E can be connected. So guys, logical connections is zyada. I would want you to rely on language connections. Got it? Did you understand this? तो 12 बजे और 5 बजे आज ही सिर्फ टुडे 12 बजे की क्लास है आकाश कल से 5 बजे नो आई एम जस्ट शोइंग लुक एट दिस गाइस आई एम जस्ट शोइंग कि ऐसे तो लॉजिकली यू कैन फाइंड डी एंड ई का भी लिंक ऐसे तो लॉजिकली आई कैन फाइंड डी एंड बी का भी लिंक आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि आंसर डी ई है I'm just saying logically, it's very subjective. I can convince you D and E ke liye bhi aise to. Did you understand? Prathamesh, I'm not saying D and E ka link hai. Okay, will all of you agree with this point? Okay, now guys, listen to it. The answer is B. I just don't want you to agree with me. I want you to argue. Like the way Surajit... No, Surajit, you're not supposed to agree. Listen. E, C and A ka link hai, which is there in this option. I just told you D is the topic. And okay, and D and B ka link hai because of the endorsement of technical. So answer option is B, guys. I just don't want you to agree with me. I want you to argue. I want you to listen up. I want you to stick to your point and then try and prove it. Because if you have applied a logic... Haan, good, Prathamesh. So, Prathamesh stuck to his point. I want the others also to stick to their point. I don't want you to just agree blindly, guys. You will not, the VRC does not go that way. You all have a certain set of critical reasoning skills and logical ability skills already. Kyunki I want to see whether you're all listening or not. Kyunki whenever I'm explaining any option, you're like, haan. First, you're all so confused and then whatever option I'm saying, you're like, huh. D is clearly the topic I told you, right? So, D is the opener. Hairdressing points say C and A ka link hai. So, C and A ka link hai. E and C ka link hai. And D and B ka logical link hai because D and B ka logical link hai because it says emigration is getting tougher because the technical requirements are also getting tougher. Tougher or tougher ka bhi, harder ka bhi link hai. So, that's why the answer option is B. Got it, guys? Did all of you understand this? Yes? I clearly mentioned D is the topic. Hai na? Clearly mentioned D is the topic. Come on, next one. Come on, guys. Then, we took up the grammar classes. Ruko. Come on. Arre, nahi, you cannot use two codes. You can use only one code. Abhi to aapko 20% discount aise hi mil raha hai. You're getting 10% discount because the prices have been slashed. I mean, 20 nahi, I'm just saying 2 double discounts mil raha hai kyunki prices have been slashed by 10%. And you're also getting 10% discount if you use the educator code. एक 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 ट्रिक बताऊं, आप मेरा कोड यूज कर लो, अपने फ्रेंड को दूसरा कोड यूज करवा देना. कम ऑन गाइस, विच Thank you, Vidit. पर आप मेरा यूज करना. Thank you so much. Yes, it is. It is Sheikh. Okay, what's the answer, guys? Devanshu, grammar made easy. Wohi apply karna padega. Okay, some party rivals must surely have shaved over such a grab for power and money and grumbled privately about the party secretary's effectiveness. Come on, guys. Ye rule discussed hai. Okay, guys, can I say have is the auxiliary verb? Have is auxiliary verb, guys. Yes, yes, Sarthak, you discussed a rule. Shaved over here becomes the main verb. Adverb to beech mein aayega. Right, haven't we discussed the rule? Auxiliary verb plus adverb plus main verb. That's a basic rule jo humne adverb mein discuss kiya hai. So what will you say? Some party rivals must have surely shaved over. So answer option will be A. It will not be surely have. It will be have surely. Got it, guys? The answer option will be A. Clear? Next one. All the rules have been covered, guys. You have to go through the Grammar Made Easy series. Come on, next one. Next one, guys. Big wigs are like big, big companies and big names. You should go through the rules, Kartik, because like generally the way we speak may not always be the right way. Across the canal from the Olympic Park, Lance is installing the Fish Island Riviera, A temporary pleasure garden where he hopes companies will be entertaining visiting bigwigs. जब आप पढ़ोगे ना तभी आपको लग जाएगा कि कहीं पे तो थोड़ा सा फिट नहीं बैठ रहा है. Guys, it will not be companies will be entertaining. No, the answer option is D. Either you say the companies, you will say the companies will entertain. Where he hopes companies will entertain visiting bigwigs. Will be entertaining nahi aayega. Will be entertaining nahi aayega. I will not see guys is installing. Where he hopes companies will entertain visiting bigwigs. No, not would. Why would? ठीक है, आप hope और wish के कारण बोल रहे हो. But will is fine. I don't find a problem. I find a problem with ing. Will be entertaining. Will entertain. Correct. Okay. Come on. Next one. सिंपल फ्यूचर सुरजीत. सिंपल अगर आप फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस यूज करोगे, इट्स एन एक्शन दैट यू विल, इट्स एन एक्शन दैट यू फील विल बी ऑनगोइंग एट अ गिवन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल, आई विल बी स्टार्टिंग टुमारो आफ्टरनून, सो आई नीड टू मेंशन दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम व्हेन दैट एक्शन विल बी गोइंग ऑन. बट इफ आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट जनरल फ्यूचर, आई विल जस्ट यूज सिंपल फ्यूचर. नहीं, फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस के लिए आई नीड अ गिवन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम व्हेन दैट एक्शन विल बी ऑन गोइंग, बट दिस इज जस्ट जनरल फ्यूचर. नो प्रॉब्लम संदेश, वेलकम. इवन एज द इलेक्टोरल प्रोसेस स्टेडली एडवांसेस, वरीज पर्सिस्ट ऑन इनसिक्योरिटी, एटीट्यूड्स टू द लॉ एंड टेंडेंसीज टू फ्लाउट द सेंट्रल अथॉरिटी. Guys, the answer option over here is A. Listen to this. Steadily advances is positive. Worries persist is negative. You will not connect them with even as. You will connect them with even though. Even though the electoral process steadily advances, worries persist. Answer option over here will be A, because contradiction. Did all of you understand this? Even से प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, as से प्रॉब्लम है. नो, हाउ कैन यू कनेक्ट इट विद as the electoral process steadily advances. As तो मतलब रीजनिंग हो जाएगा, यहाँ पे तो कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन है. स्टेडली एडवांसेस पॉजिटिव है पर फिर भी वरीज है, तो इट विल बी ऑल दो, इवन दो, इन स्पाइट ऑफ, डिस्पाइट. कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन यूज होगा यहाँ पे. सिर्फ लास्ट ईयर नहीं आया था MRJ, वो 15 क्वेश्चन का जब से मॉडल आया लास्ट ईयर नहीं आया था. No, no, no. Why would you say as and also? Also is used for addition. Insecurity attitude is fine. Like attitude, like vaisa attitude, vaisa behavior. Okay, come on, next one.
Come on, guys, 1 minute. Let's see. Okay, let's take up. Yeah, I want you to try this. Wait. Ye wala lete. Chalo. Yes, Alam. Actually, this is the last question, guys. I'll see you at 5 p.m. next. Dandan Prathamesh. We'll do that in the vocab made easy. It could have. It could be Surajit. Homonyms and homophones, guys. आपको फर्स्ट वाला चेक करने का ही जरूरत नहीं है, सब में ए है. ओके, इट विल बी एल ओ यू पी ई, विच रेफर्स टू स्मॉल मैग्नीफाइंग ग्लास अंडर विच ज्वेलर्स यू नो वो लोग चेक करते हैं. Come on, guys. Five PM, Alim. Okay, it'll definitely be L-U-T-I-N-G because L-O-O-T, loot. Loot means to rob or steal. Okay, this in a way means fixing, unko theek karna, join karna, fasten karna. So it'll be, we can eliminate option B. A-N-A, A-N-A, A-N-A. Now guys, just check the different ones. You can't say the wriggle of Sharma's behavior. It'll be the rigor, the dynamism, the strength, the aggressiveness. It can't be B, wriggle. Wriggle is like a small hollow. So it has to be A here. So I can eliminate option C, B. Okay, just compare these two. Dono B's mein se aap check kar lo. Dono mein se aapko kaun sa pata hai. I was roiled or I was revolved. You were roiled, na? Matlab, you were disturbed. So answer option will be A. Ye rival se related hai. Rival. Enmity. Opponent. So answer will be A. So guys, answer option hai hamara yahan pe D. Clear guys? Did all of you understand this? Roiled by, not rivaled by. Okay. Correct guys? Did all of you understand this? Okay, wonderful. So let's stop here for now guys. We will continue in our 5 p.m. session. I want all of you to join in without fail. We starting with vocabulary made easy series. Guys, jaldi se subscription lo, one-on-one doubt solving, concept discussion, live mentorship, ab to Iconic ke benefits increase ho chuke hai. You get extra live mentorship session where you can connect with your mentors. And guys, I want all of you to take the subscription jaldi se, UC Ask It Out feature, 5 p.m. YouTube. You can upload your doubts, you get real-time solutions available, detailed solution, English and Hindi, instant solutions. Guys, don't forget our next special class timings. I will inform you about it. I will keep you updated. But I take my special classes at 8 p.m. Free live interactive classes. Don't forget to apply the code RITUMBA. Like, share and subscribe, guys. Code use karna mat bhoolna. Dan Akash, RITUMBA. In order to get 10% off your plus subscription. Okay, take care, everyone. I will see you all soon. Have a good evening, good afternoon, and then we'll meet in the evening. Okay, take care, guys. Bye bye, everyone. Bye, guys. Don't forget to apply the code RITUMBA for 10% off. See you guys. Bye bye.